Hey, how you guys doing? My name is Manny Rodriguez with U48 Fitness. Today, we're here at Dade County High School to get these guys ready. We got the football team coming out here, and our main focus is to just teach them the little stuff that we do work at our facilities. We want to work on speed, agility, and then we'll do position skills as well. Our goal is to get the energy up high and, you know, come out of here with a win by teaching these guys about speed and agility.
Look for the same thing, we still in the right hand instead.
Fast, then you're gonna develop speed.
Move!
Good.
Up, extend, push from the back leg.
Just basic agility, footwork, all right? Change your directions, dropping your hips. There's everything you need to be to perform at your highest ability, baby.
Working on double team stuff, working on zone stuff, right? Learning how to pass block, put our hands on people, you know?
We're
going to get them right. We're going to get violent today, though, all right? We're going to be violent a little bit. We got pass on, but we're going to be violent. Offensive line, defense line, let's go.